2010 marks the beginning of a new era for the Virginia football program. The Cavaliers have lost 13 of their last 16 games for the first time in nearly 30 years. After an unsuccessful season in 1981, UVA introduced George Welsh as its head coach. What followed under Welsh and Al Groh were 20 winning seasons in 23 years. And now Virginia has called upon one of its most successful former coordinators to undertake a similar rebuilding project.
Please join me in welcoming UVA head football coach Mike London.
I'm blessed and I'm honored to be back involved with a university that I have a familiar background with. This is a special place. Special people have walked the grounds here. And it's a privilege and honor to be here as a head coach. I will make winning a priority, but also by doing it the right way, I wear my emotions on my sleeve. I'm a caretaker of this university's reputation, and that's a challenge I'm looking forward to.
Hold on a second. I don't like the tempo right here offensively. Break the huddle, get up to the line of scrimmage like you're getting ready to score. Get back in the huddle and run up to the line of scrimmage like you expect to get in the end zone. Get over there, get in position. You side glance, get over here, give it to you, buddy mom. Let's go. You're a better player than that. Back in the huddle. What are we doing? Let's go. Here we go. Back in the huddle again. It's supposed to be hard here, right? There's a lot of things we got to improve on, fellas. Everybody out here giving effort, but we need more in order to beat the best. To beat the best.
Beginning with episode one and ending with the final episode after the season opener, we'll give you an intense look inside the huddle and the McHugh Center. Welcome to Virginia football, the building of a program.
You hire good people to do their job. The coaches have an appreciation that when you allow them to coach their players, you get the desired results.
Hey, try to knock me off this thing. There you go.
You, run, run. You gotta match that.
Sprint to the spot. Sprint to the spot. Go, 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 go.
Hey, snap. You gotta get your feet and hips going up the field.
Make yourself tougher. You gotta be tougher. We gotta be tougher. This is how you get mentally tough.
That's too soft. That's too soft. Go back. Do it again.
I see some guys just on the edge. There's a lot of you guys like that. You gotta step off the edge here and let yourself go. Every play. Then I'll be convinced you're ready to go. But not before then.
Push it. Go. That's what I'm talking about. That's the way.
Yes, sir, that's the way to go. Get it. This is the beginning of a team that's going to be hard to beat. Proud of the effort. Let's keep it up. Trust me, we'll be a great team.